now we're going to get ready for another precaution.